Showing y'all how to make a paper gun with an extended clip. So let's get right into it. Like, subscribe, come down below to Craftsman. And last and before she TV. So you just want to start folding up like this and keep folding until you can't fold it on. So it should look something like this. Fold it. Just fold it. And now this is the kind of tricky part. You don't know what you're doing. So you see right here, like the half, like fold it into it like that. Like make sure it's equal. And you want to do this. You want to just do this. Like this. And then just do this. Yeah, you want to just line this piece up, just like fold it. And it should look something like that. Now, we'll be making a shotgun soon. And now, the other piece that you want to make, go expand it with it. So, you want to make sure it's the same length or size as the bottom piece, the handle part, the part you put your hands around. I'm just going to freestyle it and just make a some like an educated kids. You could use glue for this, but I don't I don't glue right now, so here goes the game. Play around with it. This is how you make a pistol with expand clip with paper. Subscribe, like, comment down below. Tell us next in the